And we're back. This time I'm going to show you how to create this lettermark logo in Adobe Illustrator. As always, let us start on the view with the smart guides and snap the point. We've got a black fill and no stroke color. I will activate the basic type tool, type in some letters. I use KMN. I size it up holding shift and alt. I use mirrored fabric concept, the black style. Make sure to use a bold font or a black font style if available. Right click create outlines, right click on group. Now the letters are independent from each other and they are treated as shapes. Let us select M and N and now I size it down holding alt and shift just a little bit. Now we'll activate the rectangle tool. I make the fill color red for now. And I drag it over the M and N. Starting at the K letter. Press V for the selection tool, right click arrange, send to back. Now we work on the size. And I use the rectangle tool again for that. Let me make that yellow to show you what I do. So the top and bottom size, they are already what we want to have in relation to the K letter. But right and left we'll need to adjust it. And I use a rectangle for that. I hold Alt to drag copies out of it and I hold Shift to rotate it. And you can see we need to size that a little bit to the left. It's fine. I'll position another one at the K so that I can determine the distance between the letters K, M, and N. And again, I hold Alt for that. You can hold Control and then make it snap. The points, for most of the time, the smart guides should help you in positioning that. Alright. We've got it done here. Let me size the red rectangle to the left. And now I get rid of the yellow ones. Now I select the K, go to Object Path and offset the path. The size depends on the size of your letters. Make sure previous checked. I guess I'll use 8 pixels in this example and then I press OK. Select it all and now I use the Shape Builder tool. Hold Alt and get rid of the offset path. And I can connect this one. Now we're almost done, we can give it different colors, whatever you like. I'm going to use an orange, maybe this one for the K. Let me make the M and N white. I use a shift click to select them both. And I make this element black. Right click group, now we're done. It's a good logo style for lettermark logos. Try to recreate it yourself. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.